A security guard at a Delaware County school has been suspended after he was charged with sexually abusing a young girl. We first told you about the accusations against Latore Hill yesterday. He's a guard at Walnut Street Elementary School in Darby. Now, prosecutors say he started grooming the girl when she was in third grade, and the relationship became sexual when she turned 14. Hill has worked for the district since 2006.